Bro, they're my boys, man. Those my boys. That's the original QC shit. Flipper.
Play side shit. Interior force.
Sweaty. Yeah, that two-way slasher build is just as good as the perimeter lock build. But with that one, you get contact dunks. And you can dribble on that build, too, if you make it the right way. 6'10", interior force. Nope.
No, sir. Lock me on the center, bro. I was not expecting that.
Oh, yeah, I was. That's why I reached at it.
That's a dog Zed right there. Quick. Next possession. That two-way wants to switch. This dude ain't buying it.
Just about got there. Good foul. Then you get that shit on a good contest. 2K, man. 2K.
I don't know.
I like the little in and out you did. You guys are hit. Got him. Oh yeah, they switched. Yes, sir. Yeah, I thought you was getting up enough, but you good. All we need is twos. Just go down and score every possession. Oh yeah, bring that out, ISO. Don't let him bait you either. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Good shot.
Baited.
How do you get baited that bad, bro? Somebody's getting a hate message after this, and it won't be me. I can tell you that much.
Get him out of here, coach. It's a hut.
Mm-hmm. I'm not even standing close enough to him, bro, to even get a foul. Getting snagged on? Right.